car. It is the evening of December 15th. Very, very cold, as you would imagine. As you can see, there's snow between the rows. Last couple of days, we kind of had like a thaw with a little bit of rain. Let help to get the snow off of the corn. But right along the fence rows, though, the snow is still covering the ears of the corn. So I guess we'll just have to leave that till spring or whatever. Finally, some respectable moisture down to about 18, 19. I haven't seen the ticket from the elevator. Sometimes it varies a little bit between the yield monitor and the yield seems fairly normal, so I think the moisture is probably pretty close. Took it this long to dry down, I guess. But not using the automatic header height on the cornhead. I'm just taking it off right below the ear because sometimes it'll get a... It wants to bite the stalk off and bring it in, so if it's going to bite it off, it might not bite it all off. As you can see, there is a lot more trash than usual coming into the machine. But this field that we're in is about 80 acres. Just opened it up this evening. We probably have about 15, 20 acres out of it already. So we can easily finish it tomorrow. Then after that, we've got approximately 178 acres left. That's all in one field. That shouldn't be too bad. Really much later than last year, I guess. At this time last year, we had about 5 acres left, then we finished on the 16th. But the thing is, between this year and last year, is that this year we got all the tillage done on the 4th of December. So now we're just picking no-till ground, which doesn't hurt it a bit if the ground is frozen, since we're not acting anything. It doesn't really bother us a bit. But there's still a lot of tillage around the county to do yet. Never got done this fall. It's one of those years, I guess. It's about 15 or 16 degrees Fahrenheit out. It's supposed to be zero tomorrow morning when we start. Just take more ether, I guess. Yeah, there's a lot of stalks coming through the machine, as you can see. Fortunately, the corn is standing excellent, as you can see. We try not to plant hybrids that fall over anyway. But if it had to, I would think it would stand for quite a while, the way as healthy as the stalks are. But it just... As you can see, just the tops of it on some of the plants are broken off, and that's part part of the main trench that's taken in besides biting the others off. Our old cornhead actually just bit the entire plant off. It wouldn't even try to pull it through. You can imagine, as you can imagine too, that the shredders are just shredding down to nothing, but the stalks that are just a little bit frozen. But that's pretty much it. I guess we'll finish hopefully within a few days. Then we'll see what happens from there. That's pretty much it. See you later.